निर्मल घोष पार्ट 11। मोहनराम लिव्ड हिज सीक्रेट दैट ही वाज द सन ऑफ नमिता एंड रागेश एंड ही सेड यू किल माय फैमिली यू थॉट दैट व्हेन यू किल माय फैमिली यू विल विन राइट बट माय पेरेंट्स हैड विन बिकॉज यू हैव एवरीथिंग as you wish but you lose everything your husband died similar to my father's death you are also on a stage between death and life you can't eat or drink anything you didn't give food or water to my mother I know your childhood but my mother loved you better than your family But you gave her bitter experience. After hearing this all, Narmada died. After the death of Narmada, Mohanram became the new king. And he married to a woman of his village and Yamini married to a prince of a kingdom. The manuscript finished. Nirmal Ghosh published his book. It was a huge success. Nirmal titled his story As Mohanram, he got many awards for his works. The moral of the story is if we have a strong determination, we can fulfill it. In this story, Nirmal Ghosh had worked hard. This story related to a butterfly effect because when Ganesh called Nirmal and he got injury in his head and the house was started to rebuild that time he found the manuscript if Ganesh could not call him he will not find the manuscript so friends if we have a strong determination we can achieve the goal thanks for watching my video please like share and subscribe to my channel